Friends, I'll show you a healthy recipe today. Today we'll make pancakes of papaya and mango. For this, I've taken half cup of all-purpose flour and wheat flour. Half cup I've taken. We'll take 3 to 4 tablespoons of this paste, which I have made from papaya and mango pulp. We'll take jagrey as per required, cardamom powder, water, salt as per taste, and ghee. If you want to make this recipe healthy, you can use olive oil instead of ghee. So add salt as per required, pulp, and water, and let's make a batter. We'll add jaggery. I'll take 1.5 tablespoon of jaggery. Now we'll add cardamom powder and make a smooth batter. Let's add ghee. Add our batter. Now let's cover it and cook it for 3 to 4 minutes on both the sides on medium flame. Now let's flip this. Now it's time to taste our product. I mean breakfast recipe. Sweet, tasty. Try these kind of recipes at home in this lockdown period and win hearts of your family members. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Thank you.